pretty.
An Affenpinscher in winter has a very wide scene to look at the snow, and this is why an Affenpinscher get blinded by the snow. Do you see why? We know why. He don't know why. There is a dog somewhere in under all that snow. Yeah.
There.
You saw that tongue?
Aye.
But what does an often do best? Blowing in the snow. And then we look like this again. Because he don't see where he goes, he follows our footprints.